Hello.
Today we can see new technology developing everywhere.
Yes, that's right. If there were no machines, there'd be no progress.
Right. Yes, and electricity is extremely important for the machines to function. The homopolar motor. The homopolar motor was one of the first motors made.
Oh.
I'm going to show how this homopolar motor works. We will need a 1.5 volt battery.
Here it is.
A strong magnet.
Here's our magnet.
Some copper wire. Bend the copper wire to form this shape.
Okay.
Just like this. Yes, that's correct. All right. Let's begin.
Yes.
First, take the battery and with the positive terminal facing downwards, attach a magnet to it.
Here.
Good. Now place this assembly inside the copper wire loop.
Okay. There, that's done.
See?
Wow! It is spinning.
Yes.
Was this invented a long time ago?
Yes. This was the very first motor from which other motors were developed.
Oh.
You too can try this out at home.
Yes.
Great.
Thank you.